This is a movie of Connie and Carl's pond, or what used to be the pond.
She'd go all the way up the cedars up there.
Jason says I get too fast and don't let it focus.
Look at the blue heron feather in the water.
I saw that when we was driving. Okay, it's supposed to be all the way up there to the cedars. And this is all that's left of it. Okay. This is Dad's little pond. It's completely dried up. Well, Connie and Carl's now.